The festival is celebrated in memory of the day when Parvati, mother of Kartikeya, known as Murugan in Tamil, gave him a spear, Vela in Tamil, to destroy the demon Surapadma. The dance is called Kavadi, is a burden carried on the shoulder and consists of a crossbar made of wood or cane at the two ends of which are tied weights. The whole structure is balanced on one shoulder and signifies the burden of life, which is alleviated by imploring Lord Murugan to help. By Dia, Aarna, Akshita, Varshini, and Smera.